It rains sun and bright skies. Sandy and soft grass move further than usual, ready to climb the cliffs and talk about bone beneath skin. I climbed the grass and stuffed 7 photographs in a boat with a bright pink bandage. We'd seen blood in the water. I looked again, a dark shape in the grass, the black peeking off the cliff. I didn't know how dangerous it was. 2 birds sat at the top of a hill perched on a branch. I couldn't tell anything about the birds. I only saw silhouettes. The black spot was still there. I approached the black spot and there it went. The ground split. Suddenly, I was on my own island. It was small but big enough for others. The rest of the land separated. It went fast. I could see the silhouettes of the trees, but the birds were gone. Then the sun slowly began to set. I couldn't move from that one spot. I just couldn't. It was too hard, and every time I did, it hurt. I watched the sunset. I lied down. The stars started coming one by one. I counted them as much as I could. My eyes closed. I dreamt. There was a lady there. I couldn't see her face. She had long, beautiful, wavy brown hair. I wondered if I knew her. Her face didn't show. There was a huge fan behind her with a bright light. I saw her silhouette. She started walking toward me, but I didn't move. I just wouldn't. It didn't cross my mind at all to move. It was like she wanted me to stay so she could talk to me, like she wanted to tell me something, or maybe she was trying to hurt me. As she walked toward me, everything started getting smaller, including myself, but she got bigger. The white light started to spread and it almost touched me. I wish I could have finished that dream. I wanted to know what she wanted from me or what she wanted to do with me. I was awake and the sun touched me. I jumped up thinking it was another dream, but it was real. I couldn't move this time and it didn't hurt. I was dehydrated. Crystal clear water surrounded my island. I reached down in the water, closed my eyes, cupped my hands, and brought it back up. I tried to sit, but when I opened my eyes, my hands was dry. Just like it had been before, I dipped it into the water. My home was far from here. I knew this for a fact. I came from an island. It's unknown to everybody who doesn't live there. Sometimes I forget that I have family. They always forget about me. Always. I will find my way home on my own, like I always have been.